sometimes I travel with a drum and keyboard and I go a little bit too far with it, and I just wanted to keep it organic and real. So I decided to strip down a little bit, but I'm going to give you a little example as we carry on my phone. Thank you. thank you so much for Bodhi, and to Jack and his lovely wife for doing the lighting that we've got going on here. I know Jack and his hat. He did ask that I dedicated a special song for him. For those of you that got to follow my journey on The Voice, you might remember me doing this one. It was the last one I did, so fresh in the memory over there. So this is for Jack. but we talk about it a lot. You know, the road for me, living on the road, I think it's got some symbolic meaning for me as well, because I've spent so much time on cruise ships that I was out at sea for almost 5 years, not permanently, they didn't put me on a box out there, but on and off. And the idea of I find terra firma, actually having my feet on the ground, that became very symbolic. Because you know, when you're out at sea, it's sort of, it's very fluid, you're always moving and really floating around. It's almost like being on a spaceship, it's like living out in space actually. Has anybody ever cruised here? Anybody been on a cruise ship? It's good fun, I'm sure you've seen like so many people from all over the world. It was a tremendously rich experience for me because I got to make family all over the world. And doing that, you know, you realize how similar we all are as well. But for me, this song is about the open road, and it's all about the life that we're going to make together after the ship. So I wrote this while I was on the ship, and it's just tremendous because opportunities like this that are happening right now, they make this dream of ours seem very real. You know, the support that you guys have shown me tonight. You know, I didn't imagine like so many people would be here tonight. So please give yourselves a round of applause as well for coming out.
With you, it's always a pleasure, and the world is so good.
guitarist, and they're not far away. So more reasons to come and hit the open road, right? I'm obsessed with selling flowers, and this is what inspired this song. Just trying to get out of those.
Just
come out of my head. Burn, burn, burn. I'm gonna let
Yeah.
But I'm going to searching for the great heart to stare me back underneath the African sky. Great heart to stare me back underneath the African sky. Great heart to stare me back. Decide what's about to sing. How does that sound?